Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's do
and
some.
You thought I talked too much, Commander. How about these chosen, huh?
Yep. So, Long War of the Chosen. Let's take a look at the map for a while. We destroyed a facility here.
I'm impressed. I've always found those extra dimensional beings to be especially irritating to hunt down.
And that was about the warlock whom we also vanquished here once. So, right. Destroyed three facilities. Ah, no, that was the black site. There was one facility here and one facility here. And at this point we have also summoned the first codex. So the Avatar project, I think, is right now at a pretty okay state. Now, I don't remember exactly what we were up to. Oh, I think we were making contact, but let's gather supplies instead. And I think right about now-ish,
Avengers plotting new course.
A rescue mission should kick in. What about the rifle? Big Mag. Yeah, I think Big Mag is what we need right now. Then, show me his abilities. I think we let's try it with more snipers instead. So he stays. Show you. 6 people. Oh, that's nice. In that case, let's see. I would like a ranger. Show me your abilities. Okay, yeah, let's take him along. And lucky number 6. So congratulations, Sergeant. You are coming along after all. Let's see, what else have we got? Or let's check for a second. What about the battle medic? What about her? No, no, no. Let's check abilities first. So, medical and revival. And loadout. Now let's go with suppression. All right.
Survivors, but that's a best case scenario. We're going in to secure the site. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Wow, that was a pretty grim mission statement.
Area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Oh, yay. Okay, you just the Overwatch right away, right off the bat.
I go where you tell me.
Any rocks to go behind? Yeah. Boy.
Affirmative.
Oh yay, a codex. I mean, scepter.
The target is marked.
Shit, I thought I upgraded his doodads. Blade Master, Shadow Strike. Okay, You dig in. Let's just send him as far ahead as I can.
Already there.
Yeah, I didn't change his loadout.
I need a medic.
Although I think I did. Well, I thought I did. Uh-oh. Oh yay.
I have sight beyond vision. The time for hiding is over.
Shoot the fuckers. Hit the fuckers. Better. Okay, whom can you see? Ah, Vipers. 71. Let's go for it. Good enough for now. That's what it means. No healing protocol. Here's the thing. Let's see. What can you set up? Nothing? Okay. Noise.
You want some more?
Sure if I should. Anywho, first let's try other methods. Which scepter shall we take first?
Moving to designated position.
One, two. You should do. Let's get you over here. And even if you get shadowed, hmm. Right now the Viper is more of a threat. Yeah, let's risk with unconcealment. I mean reveal. And you run ahead. Ah, shit. That's why you take cover.
Commander, Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down.
I'm taking fire here.
Uh oh. Who is panicking?
We have to expect our soldiers to feel the strain of combat eventually. We just have to give them enough time to recover properly.
Yes, that was a risk I took. Noise! Okay, let's see. Can I get away with him still doing shit? Yeah, let's damage that Viper. We need to do some medicing here. Oh, stunned. That is good. Maybe I should get into cover of some sort. And also get to where the medic can do her thing. Oh, 17. What can we blow up that? I think let's overwatch instead. You're in for treatment. Carry on with that. And you'll have to just run ahead. That's not hostile, that's a resistance. Goody. Uh-oh.
There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Okay. You repeat what you did.
There you go. The resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors.
Cool. This is where I pause the game for a bit and back up the save while we're ahead. Alright. So Medic, 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 do your medic thing.
Too small, soldat.
And you go back into concealment and also get treatment.
I see everything.
Although 4 points isn't that bad. Let's do it anyway.
Good to go.
Okay, let's bring the sniper closer. Ah, this would have been a better point. There's still half a cover, so.
Moving to designated coordinates. Overwatch.
Huh. Uh-oh. So there are two mutons that we know of. There are probably berserkers as well. Good one! Yep! No, 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 don't! Don't go closer to them, idiot. Okay. You. Get on the roof. Here. I think Overwatch is in order. Let's see if we can set up a backup. The sniper on the roof, even though he will be exposed again. All right, your turn. Him where the berserker is. So up here you go. Oh, the bundling them together like this is not a bad is not a good tactic at all. Even worse.
Affirmative. Covering now.
goody. Yes. Please hit that muton. Ah, shit. Whoopsie. Okay, let's see now what we can do. Can we set something on fire? Can we explode something? Go here. Probably not a good idea.
I'm on the move.
Yay for full cover. As for you, can you? Okay, too far.
Let's do this.
Okay, this is not good. You give your point to him. And now you go ahead. And you suppress the fuck out of them.
It is clear.
Just take the shot. Oh. Good, good, good.
J'y vais tout de suite.
Let's see if we can get rid of one of the mutons. Not quite enough, but almost. Might give the resistance an edge. Aha! That's the edge I was looking for.
You know that was good.
Uh-oh. Okay, stunned I can handle. Please survive. Oh, yay, there's another one. Oh, shit. Maybe we can explode something around them, though.
I know where you are.
Oh, dear. Oh! Yes! Yes! Okay, oh, we have this whole situation to deal with. No. Let's get close, get you closer to the action. And that's the only thing? Okay. Okay, first of cover.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Try to get rid of him. Shit.
Missed the target.
That was bad. Nope. Okay, let's try to do with not stupid. So, stunned guy is at the moment, I think, as safe as he can be. So, instead, I'm not sure if it's a good idea to tackle these guys right now, but... this is better, I think. She gets revealed, then that's not too good. So let's take her over there after all. No, I want to throw a claymore.
Soon our prey will fall.
This is for you.
Wait, no damage at all? That's fucked. All that planning and shit. Okay, so we only have them left. You get over here. Overwatch. Whom can you shoot right now? No, just no. Get to cover. And yeah. Well, well, well. No. So the stunned guy was not safe. Let's see, if shit gets even worse, then I will redo this turn after all. That's not great. Okay, let's try to be less stupid. That.
Toss me some ammo.
Now let's do. Wait a second. If I can miss him, then we could do damage. But okay. I don't suppose you could stun the bastard. Nope.
I could handle that.
No.
Good to go.
I thought it was her, the medic. From here, she couldn't see the berserker which started the whole shit, but can you see them from here? No. In that case, you still protect him. Try some rocket surgeon shit.
I have almost no ammo.
Not enough. Oh shit, my guys are burning now. Okay, stunned I can handle. Uh-oh. Number two. And that's number three. We're running out of civilians. Whoopsie.
Fire's getting close here. Fire's getting close here.
Oh, shit. Okay. Are you burning? You should get the fuck out of there on a general principle.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Yep, he burning. Okay, now you. Where shall I take you?
Je confirme la position.
let's risk a greater shot. Crap.
Adjusting sights.
Well then. Aha. Nice for moving that cover. Yes, and you will receive one. Okay, first things first. Medic, 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 medic. If I go to this tile, will it be enough? Let's see. Yes. Let's try that. So, reload first.
I hit the armor.
Let's rock.
Okay, you stay here. Let's do some suppression. This one's an immediate threat. Get rid of the berserker. Wait, the berserker is still alive? Surefire kill. As much as I would love to. Oh, okay, never mind. I need to get him into a safer place. How about here? Suppression worked, yes. Oh no.
Ugh.
Oh dear. Whoopsie. Well, that was awkward. Nice. What's that noise? Do we have an unrevealed pod somewhere? Maybe we can get you to a higher ground somewhere? Like here.
It's that damn armor. I'll need more ammo soon.
Let's see. So we have one muton here and one muton there. I think with him we don't need to bother with the faceless, because for the faceless I have other plans. Yes, do that. You do that.
Back online.
Let's keep suppressing them. Watch. Uh-oh. Haha. Okay. It worked! It worked, yes. Guys, finish that. Yes! Oh my god, it worked.
There are no other hostile contacts on the scope. Good work out there.
I mean, if we moved a little bit more cautiously between the two stages, I think we could have saved more. But even so, I'll take that.
attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The Elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
Phew. Everybody will get therapy. Let's specialize him on the shooty shooty.
Hello, Commander.
All right, I'm gonna carry on for a little bit. Let's see, do we have... Of course, the tough part is that the ones who need therapy also need active healing, so there is that. What's happening out here? Oh yeah, we were scanning for supplies. Yes, yes.
Avenger plotting new course.
I have often wondered why the Elders would entrust their knowledge within a being so temperamental, so unmoved by our pursuits. Against the Elders, we find nothing but success.
Yoink. I would love to, but we're not strong enough. Again, I would love to, but right now we have to do stuff. Ah, properly equipped, okay. Ah, now we get these, okay. That's good to know. We don't need to do it just yet, but... I think it's great. I think bonds and individual training comes later. Right now, let's hunt them fuckers. Risk slow, risk moderate. Let's hunt for this one. Lieutenant plus. Don't have anybody right now who would qualify. Let's see. Mobility. That's also not quite for her. Okay, let's equip a band. So, sharpshooter Jessica.
We've been picking up some weird transmissions lately. It sounds a little like German, but it's hard to tell.
So, for this ability, and the other needs to be sergeant who qualifies. Okay, one of them. So, which one was it? Vega Morozov. Ranger. Let's send the ranger. So let's give her one of these. Yeah, grenade will do. And the third one, let's see, let's send some junior one. Like him. Yep, that's good enough. And let's give him a flashbang as well. Okay, I think we have our covert team together. Jessica. Ah, and if they get ambushed, then I need to. Then I think we get the mission where they need to make it home through the city. So yes, I think this will do.
I'm not entirely sure what I'll do with this world once the elders go about their merry way. It might make for an interesting game reserve. Maybe I'll just turn whoever survives loose on each other and see how it goes.
Understood, Commander. My followers will appreciate the support of your soldiers.
All right, and with these developments, I shall end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.